playing Metal Slug X. We're going to skip right to the final level. I love these games. I played the shit out of these in the arcade. I remember they had those, those 2-on-1 games. It would be like two SNK games. You pick which one you'd want to play. I think it was the first one used to be there a lot. I think it was the first one in Samurai Showdown, which those are good games too, Samurai. Damn it! Samurai Showdown games. What the? Freezing. But anyway, I used to always like, go right. Damn it! Anyway, I used to go right to the, Metal Slug. Damn it! Chew on this. These games had awesome music, too. I should probably note that I'm playing on my, this is the Metal Slug Anthology, which I have on the Wii. And the interesting thing about this one is that you play with the Wiimote. You use it like, and that's how you throw grenades, by using the motion control. But you play it like a, like it's an NES tag thing. Uh-oh. Here comes the Schwarzenegger guy. Wow. Who's laughing now? It's Free Willy! Oh. Fatality. Funny, he's like, see you in hell. That's ironic, because we killed each other at the same time. He comes back in a lot of them, though. And one of them is actually like a Terminator type thing, ironically. I guess the fourth one, maybe? That he's like the Terminator. Or maybe the fifth one, where he's like the Terminator. Or like a cyborg. I'm a human being, not some goddamn robot. Cybernetic organism, whatever. I thought there was a guy up there. Seems like it's like concrete, can jump down. Quit blocking, you schmuck! Grenade! Grenade! It's the only problem with these damn motion controls in a game like this. Why can't it be one of the fucking buttons? I should have made it the A button, or even the C button. Or B, whatever the hell it is. You can actually drive one of those things, I think. In the fourth game, I believe. The aliens. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Whoa. Hurry too fast. Oh, wait a minute, I think I can. Never mind. Damn it! How many these games make, like, no sense. Like, you go from fighting the military to mummies to mutants to aliens. Remember, you could actually play as one of them in the, Capcom versus SNK games. Oh, I gotta save the other one. You're welcome. Mine doesn't stand right out or anything. Ah, stupid grenade wouldn't work. Thank you. Whoa, too many mines on the ground. I can't blow them up either unless I step on them. I shot him in the foot, and his blood comes out his chest. Holy hell. Whoa, shit. Damn it! Rocket launcher. I think they got that from Commando, the way he says it. Huh. If I know what I was going to get bombs out of there, I would use more. Ooh, flamethrower. I love burning these guys with a flamethrower. Looks cool. The aliens, that is. Observe. Burn in hell! Shades of aliens. Frost, fuck! Never mind. There goes that reference. Eat lead pieces of. Yeah. It's the X-Files. Government conspiracies. Whoa, hell. Eat lead. Hit. Controls on this thing aren't that great. Holy hell. If you happen to own a Wii, this is definitely a must-add title to your collection. It's got seven games on here. Plus, like, all kinds of art galleries and stuff. It's really cool. I got this at GameStop, I think, for, like, $10 or something. Years ago. Ah, you bastards. Hey, that wasn't fair. Blow up, blow up! Have at you! Whoa! That was too close! Shit! Cut you up. Next. I just picked up shit for 10 points. Literally. Okay. Oh. Time for the boss. Oh my God, it's Hitler. Okay, you can see him fighting in the back. Oh, hell. That's just an echo. Ah, you schmuck. Bombs away! Eat these little saucers. I don't know what's hotter, Contra or Metal Slug. Shit. Speaking of Contra, funny how Konami's kind of trying to win us back. Hopefully they bring back Contra. Well, some other franchises. Oh, hell. Nice try. Ooh, bombs. Damn it. And extra bombs, you schmuck. Yeah, I know. I use that term a lot. Come on, asshole. Yeah. Whoa, I forgot about that. Okay, I gotta admit that look in her eyes was hilarious. Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Bro, thank you. I'll stick with her for the rest. Airy. I always liked her for some reason. But wait. It's not over yet. Clunk. I like how they all come to help you. It's a temporary truce, evidently. Damn it. Ha, nice. A tank just took out one of those mini saucers. Yeah, a tank. I think that's one. Yep, one at some point. Almost avoided that. Trying to shoot him for some reason. And I can use a hand here. Guys, take care of those damn saucers, will you? Why do I keep trying to shoot the soldiers? Oh, you bastard. Oh, there it is, the tank. And the, Street Fighter guy. Jeez, too many lasers. Oh, that was ridiculous. And the guy's like, get out of here. Cue the Independence Day reference. She's gonna blow! And Harry just sneaked. Guy. Oh, wait a minute. I think if this does what I think it does. It's just like, nope. Anyway, that was Metal Slug X for everybody, so thanks for watching. Have yourself a nice day.